You're looking at a well-traveled superstar who has seen a lot in the ring.
With experience comes confidence. There's nothing you can throw at this competitor that could faze him in the slightest.
He'll be looking to utilize that wisdom in this matchup.
Yeah, but he's staring at someone who's shown a lot of hustle to be in this spot. Whether he's studying tape or spending extra time at the PC, he expected this challenge and is ready for it.
He's one step ahead there. And able to counter.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Evading offense.
Up a 10th Street slam. Now trampling the opposition.
And he said, you're not getting me with that this time.
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
Reversal. Can he take advantage? Outside kick.
Oh, leaping through the air.
It's a revolving door of forearms.
Ouch.
Shot connects.
A little rope assistance.
Attacking the arm. By the skin of their teeth.
Oh, the spear!
That might just do it.
Cover! Two! He kicked out at two.
I would have bet this was one after that last hit.
Goes to show you just never know what your opponent's capable of.
I can't tell if it's anger in the eyes or the fact that he hasn't finished this, or if it's disbelief that his opponent is still in this.
And now he's just being pushed around.
Yeah, he's being faced with a lot of adversity right now.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Dodges out of the way.
He's lost some of his wind now. Oh, that'll turn your skin red. Oh, he retaliates. Had that one scouted.
Yeah, but no one's more shocked than the man who thought he had a pinfall.
That move has brought victory before, but not on this occasion. Might be time to think outside the box. Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Are you kidding me?
Perched up top.
Look out below! And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now.
These competitors have been going but have not found a way to end it at all.
Swings in momentum, every push has been cut off.
Oh my gosh, what impact.
Three.
He switches it back around.
Four.
Here he comes, sliding back in.
Of reversals there. Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Every person in this capacity crowd is on their feet.
And with good reason. These superstars are earning all of their respect.
He tries again.
I think that'll do it.
He is truly feeling it right now. That's what he should.
I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent.
The end is near. Savoring the suffering of their opponent, Camel clutches in.
Oh, body is not meant. A win tonight via tap out. Finally ends it. And all the bloodshed, perhaps worth it now.
Let's take another look at what made that matchup so memorable.
is your winner, Sears.
You cannot say they didn't give it their all and then some to achieve this victory.
I don't know if I'd say the battle scars were worth it, Cole, but I will say the one who did it to them isn't the one celebrating right now.